V7 is one of the most celebrated and well-known Moto Guzzi models. This world fame is due to its ability to remain faithful to the expectations and reputation of a legendary brand like Moto Guzzi. Since 1967, the year the first units were sold in Italy, the V7 became a pillar of the product range and the representative of the Italian motorcycle par excellence, standing out for its content and design. Highly popular with a truly transversal and varied public, as 50 years later, Moto Guzzi introduces the third act of a first work, V7-3. The challenge of introducing a new version of such a famous motorcycle with such rich heritage and so much success is difficult, considering the fact that the V7, the brand's bestseller since 2009, constitutes the Moto Guzzi entry-level bike, dedicated to both women and men. In addition to young people who want to own one of the most iconic Mandello della Rio production motorcycles, as the V7-2 was compared with the first-born V7, the V7-3S evolution is profound enough to merit the progressive number in Roman numerals that has always distinguished the most popular and long-lasting Moto Guzzi bikes, such as the Le Mans and the California. V7-3 is the result of Moto Guzzi's modern passion and courage, able and skilled in renewing its bestseller, leaving character and authenticity unaltered, two values that are destined to weather the test of time.